actually stretching? Or is it your imagination?
And consider this dismaying observation.
This chamber has no